I'm Shannon Gilley from the Otago Daily Times, reporting from Papakaio School. Next to the slide, deemed too dangerous for children. Because of health and safety concerns, the school is selling its slide on trade meet, and it will go to the highest bidder. So far, interest has reached as far as the North Island. That slide, the only thing dangerous about it is the amount of fun you can have.